Is it better to be feared or respected? And I say, is it too much to ask for both?